Yo, Franklin, what the fuck is cracking?
Why you ain't pick up when I called you earlier? You didn't get my text? What text? The one where I sent you a picture?
Take your ass home before OG check your pockets.
Yeah, I'll take that.
10-4, copy that. Clear after you.
You people like an hour ago.
Drop me off at a repair shop, and one that's not gonna charge me a small fortune. Seriously unacceptable response time. I'm just saying.
Shit, you can get out and walk if you don't like it.
Whoa, simmer down, buddy. I'm not blaming you per se. You're just the little man. I know that. I'm just saying, there has to be accountability. Not at the drudge level, but up top. I keep posting negative reviews online, and it's like nobody reads them. I know they don't. I get daily stats. You know, I've been towed 3 times in the last month, and the quickest response was 47 minutes. I'm just saying, maybe they need a new system.
Or maybe you need a new car.
Like I say, I'm not blaming you. My problem's with the mule driver, not the mule.
Enough.
You nailed it!
You need to shut the hell up, homie.
Well, we made it. I won't mention you on the complaint form.